I am Santosh Gangkar. Today I am solving the problem of a overhanging beam. It is a hinge support and roller support. The vertical forces for roller and the hinge support will be zero. Downward I will consider as positive, upward is negative. Sagging positive, hogging will be negative. Anti-clockwise will be negative. Anti-clockwise will be positive. Couple, this is a couple. First, it is already in the point load. One more time I am writing here. It is 60 kN at say 1 meter. Because of this part, it is upward reaction will be RB. We have to find out downward force 60 kN 2 meter. The couple is acting here at D 120 kN meter. Hinge part, the reaction will be above RA. The verticals are 0 here. Now find out the reaction. Sum of the vertical force is equal to 0. RA minus RA plus 60 minus RB plus 60 is equal to 0. Take minus common. RA plus RB is equal to minus 120. Cancel this part. RA plus RB 120. Equation 1. Equation 1. Now taking moment about A. If you take moment about A, it become minus 60. Minus 60 in total distance 7 plus RB into this distance plus into 6 minus 60 into 4, that is a couple, plus 120 plus 120 is equal to 0. If you calculate, the RB will be 90, and substitute this value in this equation. RA is equal to 120 minus 90, it is 30 kilonewton. This is nothing but 90 kilonewton, and this will be 30 kilonewton. Now finding the shear force at C, SFC right side, there is no load, it will be 0. On left side, SFC on left, it will be 60 kilonewton. Similarly at B, SFB on right, the previous value 60. On left 60 minus 90 minus 30. At D, SF at E right side minus 30. On left side minus 30 plus 60, it will be 30 kilonewton. SF at D, there is no load because the couple doesn't affect on the shear force. The previous value 30 kilonewton. You can consider Newton here. Newton. SF at A, right side, the previous value 30. SF at A on left, 30 minus 30, it will be 0. Draw the shear force diagram here. Sorry for disturbance, there is a dog at the outside. It is A will be 0, again 30. SF at D will be again 30, straight line. At D, 30. E will be again 30 minus 30. Minus 30 plus 60, little bit above, again 60 and 0. Sorry for disturbance, there is a dog outside which is causing more disturbance. Sorry for that. Draw the line here, again 30, a straight line above, again there is a straight line here. Join it out, This is positive, negative, positive, positive. Now go for bending moment diagram. Moving for bending moment here. Bending moment. The bending moment at A. Bending moment at A. If we calculate, it will be zero. There is a couple at D. Left bending moment at D. We have to consider the couple. That is minus 60 into 5 plus 90 into 4. 60 minus 60 into 4. And the couple will be positive. That is plus 120. If we calculate, it will be 60 kilonewton meter on right side without couple. You have to consider minus 60 into 5 plus 90 into 4 minus 60 into 4. The answer is minus 60 kilonewton meter. Now at E, bending moment at E minus 60 into 3 plus 90 into 2 plus 90 into 2. Plus 90 into 2 minus 16 is nothing but 0. 0 here. Now the bending moment at B. Bending moment at B will be minus 60 into 1 is nothing but minus 60 kilonewton meter. And bending moment at C will be 0. C will be 0. Now I will drawing the bending moment diagram for here. It is very simple. The bending moment BMD is 0. The couple is there 60. Minus 60. 60 and minus 60. Next at E it will be 0. At E it will be 0. At B minus 60. Again it will be 0. Draw the line in this way. Sorry, I made a mistake here. First line will be here, second is will be here, third, fourth, and the fifth line here. Because 0 is there, plus 60 is there, minus 60 is there, again 0, minus 60 and 0. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Satosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.